shocking experience. Oh, I literally died with that. Okay.
If these start sending out energy, we'll all fry.
Okay. So let's not touch it. Nothing with these safes, right? Can I talk to Catwoman? Can I walk up there? I also have a button I can stand on before I do that. Oh, I'm going back down. I was trying to expose enough of the screen so I could click on talk to. Okay, don't go that way. I can't. Alright, now I can. And there's the shoes.
Hey, Catwoman.
Hey, Money Man.
Money Man. No Money Man can win my love. So why are you really here?
So why are you really here?
I said I'd tell you when we're alone.
And
we're
we are?
Not.
We're alone enough.
I'll tell you later.
Alright. So do you ever, you know, think about me?
I'm just curious if you...
Yes?
You didn't say it.
You missed me.
No.
John is right downstairs.
Yes or no? Answer the question.
Fine. Of course I did. But don't read any more into it than that.
I read it whatever I want to read. How'd you meet Riddler?
How'd you and Riddler first meet?
You know, I do a lot of freelance work.
Let me guess, Riddler wanted a painting from the Louvre?
Without bragging too much, it was an easy job.
Huh.
After all, I'd already robbed the place twice. He became a valuable contact when money was tight.
Well, I guess that's it. Examine the pantry? Food bars.
Canned food. And lots of it.
Mac and cheese.
We can't all get lobster thermidor on a whim.
What's that? He didn't like that very much. Riddler's bed? Oh, looks comfy.
Riddler's bed couldn't look less comfortable if he tried.
Mm-hmm. Okay, the shoes.
Oh, Riddler's shoes.
He didn't exactly have great fashion sense.
He has his own style. Or, well,
he
had his
own
style.
He did say something about a foot.
Yep. We need to walk in his shoes, is what he said. Well, he almost said it. Mysterious devices found. Oh, crooked rug? Another thing. This goes,
To truly understand my mind, you must first walk a mile in my...
shoes.
Certainly, you know the rest.
I'm worried we're running out of time here.
Could we be running out of time? Anything else to look at first?
Sure proud of his exploits, wasn't he?
Okay. Let's place his shoe here, then.
I take you by night. By day, take you back. None suffer to have me, but do from my lack.
Sleep?
That sounds positive.
Does he, not completely sure. I should have wrote that down or something. I take you by night, by day. Take you back. Sleep, maybe? I'm not sure. I'm thinking I should put the shoe there. If I stand on this, we might all die.
quite ready to die yet. You haven't completed the cycle. Work, sleep, tick, tock.
Oh!
Oh, well, I'm kidding.
Great. Okay, work, sleep, die. Okay, now I've done everything the same up to here. Only now I'm not going to put the shoes there. Because it's work, sleep, die. I am going to move this to the side first. So I'm not going to do either. It's work, sleep, die. So work is down here. I'm assuming. We know sleep is the bed. Place shoe. This is work, right? Ding.
This is my city. This is my plan. Nobody will interfere.
Except for whoever gets your puzzle right.
That sounds positive.
Alright, now... Oh, wait. Hold up. I guess that's die? Right, because this is where the death chamber was. Okay. Makes sense to me. Of course, there's only two shoes. So, I'm not sure. Place shoe. Ding.
I take you by night. By day, take you back. None suffer to have me, but do from my lack.
Yeah, the answer is sleep. That makes sense. Now what? I don't have any shoes left. Do I have an option to... Stay on the button. Do I have an option to take a shoe back? Nope. It stays there. Alright. Alright, well, we'll either get it right or we'll be electrocuted to death.
Oh, goody. It looks like you've got both feet in the grave.
That does sound good. But I guess it is good.
You hear that? It's like you're standing on an elevator. Oh. I bet whatever we're looking for is down there.
Hmm. That's
mild. Maybe someone should stay up here. Keep watch.
Good point. Let's go, Bruce. Sorry, cat lady.
Or maybe you could stay?
Oh, no. Harley gave me an assignment, and I mean to fulfill it.
We'll make sure it's safe.
We'll go first. Make sure it's safe.
Bruce, you care about me that much?
Yes, and she said...
And here I thought I was losing you to her. I'll be on the next one, so don't die before I get there.
She has nicer boobs. I'm sorry, John. Enigma. Going down?
He's something. Charming and unnerving at the same time.
Yeah, pretty much.
So, now that we have a moment, care to fill me in?
Let's get a quickie.
Care to tell me the real reason you're doing this?
Thought that was my question.
Out with it, Bruce. What's going on?
I'm undercover.
I'm undercover.
I think I can trust her.
For yourself? Isn't Bruce Wayne kind of always undercover? Or is it the other way around?
No,
it was the
yes,
real
I'm
person.
Undercover working with a group called the Agency.
Partnered up with people, huh?
Yeah.
Your degree, you've grown a bit.
That's growing? Kind of puts a kink in my style, if you ask me.
Sorry if I was a little rattled at the clubhouse back there. Okay. Wasn't quite ready to see her face again, but... You look good.
Yeah, we can make out now.
Not great or anything, but good.
You look great too.
You look great too.
I didn't say great. I said good.
But you look great.
And duly noted.
I look good.
Now it's my turn. Why are you here?
How is she gonna remember that?
You're not really in bed with this pact.
That I failed or that...
And what if I am?
I think she looked great.
Maybe I need the money. Maybe I don't. Who knows? The world's a complicated place.
You're better than that.
You're better than that.
You keep saying that.
Yeah, I know.
You're like a broken record.
Can you two get a move on? Playing guard is getting pretty boring.
Just another minute. We've got it under control, John.
Yeah.
But we've got a job to do, remember?
Keep your pants on,
will
you?
Let's just see what this is all about.
We can read computer files. And other stuff. Let's look through filing cabinets.
You think it might be a trap?
Maybe. But we already made it past the line of security, so... maybe not.
Your certainty is assuring.
Okay, so I can't really look in there, okay? A USB port. Turn the computer. Oh, Riddler's cane. Should take that with us. It's pretty cool.
Didn't Riddler carry one of these in Europe?
Keep it in the Batcave.
But they were purely aesthetic.
I want to take it with me. It would be just simply splendid in the Batcave. Alright, let's check out the USB port. What's this, a scanner? It's a pretty big scanner if so. Okay, I literally just looked at it. It looks very USB-like. Alright, let's, oh, here's a monitor. Just
this might hold the black site location.
That's a monitor. That can't hold anything. It's the computer that will hold the location and display it for us, if possible. Examine the power button. Oh,
not a typical on button.
Hmm. Okay. We press the thing. That's a big button. Well, that must have felt satisfying.
Encrypted.
Huh.
Just like the laptop.
It's like pixel art.
Must be
pixel
something
art.
Nearby we can use.
Like the cane. Maybe not. Try a password.
I mean, there's gotta be a password, right?
It's what we came here for. It's at least worth a try.
Enigma.
Riddles.
A little on the nose, don't you think?
Hmm. What's she trying? Oh, this says RID System Login 64. Says something with the USB port. Can I plug anything in there? Oh, he literally just looks at it. Okay. Oh! This was not here before, was it? USB drive?
USB drive.
It's the key! I got the key. I got the key. Insert. Oh, that's what he wants to do. With the one next to the USB port is insert.
Here we go.
Decryptor detected. Accessing Sanctus Project Lotus files.
Cool.
Project Lotus.
Sanctus.
Retinal scan required.
Sanctus Sanctorum.
Shit. I haven't made the goggles yet.
Oh. Doesn't matter with
you. Retinal scan. Timeout. Hephaestus protocol inactive.
What's Hephaestus protocol? Oh, crap. We should have made goggles.
I heard stories on jobs. Best I can piece together, they're a group up to...
Another group?
No good is generous. They're scary.
Scarier than the Pact?
One thing's for sure. We're not getting any more info off that thing.
I wonder who's in Sanctus.
Well, there's always Riddler's laptop. Harley still has it.
The decryptor probably works with that as well.
Everything okay down there? Send the lift back up.
Tell us what to do.
I should have come back sooner and reeled Riddler in, but I didn't. Knowing he was tangled up with Sanctus, it What he did to Lucius. This is my fault. My mess to clean up.
By yourself? I can help.
Why? Do I look like I need your help?
Sanctus wanted that?
You don't have the code to do what needs to be done here, Bruce.
Sanctus killed Lucius?
You want to do this your way? You'll have to beat me to it.
Beat you to it? Hey! Wait. Where's my quick time event, damn it? Oh, there it is. And this?
What are you doing?
Balancing the scales.
You are not leaving here with that.
Oh, that quick time event didn't work.
I'm already gone.
But baby, this isn't the kind of handcuffs I like. All those shift things. Oh, I don't really want to hurt her. Did I miss that?
Bye, sure. Bruce. It's been fun.
Nice. Thank you. Oh, nice. I didn't know that I could do that. Get back in. Well, help me.
You've gotten rusty.
You haven't gotten past me yet.
Nah. Good point.
Slow down a bit. You're coming out blurry.
Well, you need faster shutter speed. Now, what can I tell you? She is really confident.
I forgot how skilled you are with your hands.
Baby. Yeah, cute. Oh, damn it! I shouldn't have tried that. John noticed that. Ouch. Did you notice that, John?
Move, considering we just met, Mr. Wayne.
This is flirting.
This is flirting! That was awesome. Damn it. Yeah, this is totally flirting. Strike from above. Death from above, shippy! Bullet time. Ouch. Damn.
Look at my Catwoman, wait!
My
sorry,
quick
Bruce,
time events
but
are broken.
I'm taking Harley's laptop for myself.
You have to
and
get
I'm
it from
finishing
her.
This my way.
I don't think she's just gonna give it to
you. Harley's laptop, huh? You and I, we're going to talk.
Can I heal my
somewhere else?
Shattered ribs first? That was a cool transition there. Oh, he's not happy. Oh, how you doing there, buddy? Oh, don't give me those dirty looks. Oh, I was like, is that coming from his eyes?
Oh, that's the stuff.
What the hell is that noise? Cafe Trist, 4:28 a.m.
So,
wow.
John, about the laptop.
Talk about all-nighter.
You know, I'm the first guy who'd resort to stealing from anyone.
Damn.
But her.
I want that.
But in a way, that almost makes it more enticing.
Yeah, but she'll be the
or
cap.
Another way, maybe I tell her, getting her good graces. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll do just that. Then she'd remember my name has an H in it. She always spells it J-O-N.
She won't
and
like a snitch.
How do you think Harley feels about snitches?
She told me to snitch. I think she likes them. Well,
maybe not. I don't know, Bruce. I'm torn here. Just thinking about her makes me feel like I'm floating.
She doesn't like you that
She's
much.
She's the most intriguing creature ever to grace me with a demeaning insult. Which is great, don't get me wrong. I want more, Bruce. Like you and Catwoman. I'm only a little ashamed to say that dance had my pulse pounding.
You like that, huh?
What's your relationship with her? Your real one.
My real one? Not sure right now.
Catwoman and I are... What we have is a little tangled up.
Oh, I wouldn't give to be that tangled up with Harley.
It's exciting, but frustrating.
If only Harley saw me.
Is that solid?
Really saw me. The world's a crazy place, isn't it? I want Harley, and you want the laptop.
And
maybe
I want
we can come
Catwoman.
To an arrangement. I help you with Harley.
I see. You're up to bat then, Wayne. What did you do to make Catwoman purr?
Bat, I get it.
How can I get that with Harley? How can I make her see me?
Well, he's been himself, right? I'd say with Harley, you gotta pull her strings.
People aren't as complex as you make them out to be. Harley's smart, but she's still human. She can be manipulated just like anyone else.
Anyone, huh? How does one go about performing this magic trick?
Find a problem they have, and then make sure they think you are the only one who can solve it. Once they have to rely on you, they're yours. We're social animals, John. Might as well exploit it.
Very good.
But how do you know what makes them tick? Too bad you can't just open them up and take a look.
Spy on them.
People are their truest selves when they think no one else is watching.
True.
You can learn a lot from the shadows.
Let's say I wanted to track a subject down.
I want that
People
drink.
Are careless. They'll eventually give you a clue that'll lead you right to them. Once you've seen that, then you'll really know who they are.
John will remember that.
I've learned that manipulation can take on many forms. Some of them more subtle than others.
Tell me more. Tell me everything.
Get inside their head. Once you know how they think, you know what they want.
Oh my god.
And you use that.
I'm teaching him how to be Joker.
You know, one of the doctors in Arkham tried to get in here. Wait. I have an idea. Let's try it out.
What are we doing?
Now, first thing that comes to your head, what do you see?
A bat.
Don't think. Let your gut guide you.
I don't want to say bats. That'd be the honest answer. Pearls.
Pearls, like a broken necklace.
How poetic. That's emblematic of loss, right there.
I do see that, too.
I've lost two, Bruce. Did you know you're not supposed to put a new male guinea pig with a female who just had pups?
Really?
I didn't. Do you know what they do? They kill them. All of them.
Oh,
and not
shit,
because
yeah.
they're evil. No. It's just biology.
Doesn't make
no
sense,
one can
though.
Help what's in their DNA.
That's not furthering the species. I'm, like, making him into Joker.
You are an interesting case study, Mr. Wayne.
I'm teaching him how to be Joker.
You might be a danger to yourself and others. Is what Dr. Leland would always say to me.
I guess it's a compliment, then?
Now, this one. What do you see?
How is he doing this? I see Harley's laptop, I guess.
I see Harley's laptop.
You do? What an amazing coincidence!
So do you?
Because we were just talking about it.
Yeah?
What an illuminating evening this has been, Bruce. I feel like we're on the verge of a breakthrough.
We
Let's
are?
Let's try just one more.
I don't have time for that.
John, sorry, something just came up. It's business. I have to run.
So soon?
Yep.
It's fine. A for effort.
I guess I won't go tattling
to Harley.
So, will you help me get the laptop?
Oh, I'm sorry, Bruce. There's a line, and that's beyond it.
Oh, damn.
She's like... And you're like Bruce.
My relationship changed?
Tell you what, though. Coffee's on me.
For the worse?
Bruce?
Curious to see. How exactly it changed. He's more on Harley's side than mine now, something like that. Gotham City PD, 4:50 a.m. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okie doke. I'm here, Gordon.
Jim?
Or Jim.
Nicotine patch. Happy now?
Oh, thrilled.
Don't look so pleased with yourself.
He smiled. Batman smiled.
It's
weird.
You're here. The last time I fired this up, you didn't show. Had me concerned.
I was busy.
What do you mean?
The agency convoy? All those freaks were in one place and you decide not to show? Well, that ain't like you.
I was kind of there.
Take time off. So what kept you?
I was busy elsewhere.
I had business elsewhere.
Well, it better have been pretty damn important.
Yeah, pretty much. Oop, Gordon,
I'm gonna notify a lot of families tonight. Too many. I was counting on you. Sorry.
Oops.
Since we took a big hit from those animals. I guess I can't really talk.
Keep the change, you filthy animals.
We got there late. By then, it was just Quinn. She still hospitalized a dozen good cops, then gave us a slip.
How is she so good?
Is that all?
It's like a gymnast or something.
No, I got a favor to ask.
Okay.
Lucius Fox.
He's dead?
I know he was your friend, and I don't mean to speak ill of the dead.
Uh-oh.
But I think he might have been up to some shady stuff before Riddler's attack on Wayne Tower.
Get out of here.
He might not have been the man you thought.
What?
Not entirely.
Lucius Fox was I'm gonna say nothing.
Morey was an arms dealer, and Riddler targeted him the same way he did Fox.
So?
My gut is telling me that's no coincidence. Waller shut down any investigation into the circumstances surrounding his death. And that means something stinks in Denmark.
Waller's
you can follow that stench all the way to Fox's employer.
So Waller's into it then, too?
Look, just how much do you really know about Bruce Wayne?
I know him pretty damn well. He's another friend.
He's another friend.
You know, for a loner, you sure seem to have a lot of friends.
Yeah, well...
You might want to start choosing them more carefully.
I can't help be his friend.
At first, I thought Fox was at the center of it all. But there's a hell of a lot more. A Wayne Enterprises security guard comes to GCPD saying he was assaulted by Harley Quinn and her gang. And who was leading her around like a pet? Bruce Wayne. Then I checked the video recordings. Someone did an amateur job covering up the security footage. Files were replaced, time unaccounted for, sloppy. And strike three? One of my officers gets bashed in the head while he goes into Riddler's old workshop. Bruce Wayne is dirty and he's dangerous. Waller knows all of this happened too, and she refuses to let me move on it.
I beg your pardon.
So I need you to bring him in. That's the favor.
That could be difficult.
I can't do it, but you can.
I'll keep an eye on him.
I can keep an eye on Bruce Wayne.
Damn it, I'm not asking for an eye. I want him delivered, here, with a little bow.
I can't
Gotham safety is slipping out from under me and I can't.
Myself.
Damn it. I know your friend Catwoman's in town. Got a rap sheet that'll put her away for life. Maybe I can't move on Bruce Wayne, but I can move on her.
Okay.
I should have
tried to put the moves on her, but, you know. Do what you have to, I guess.
I can't ask you to break the law, Jim.
I want to remember that. Well, what else could I say?
As soon as I get back to the office, I'm sending out a task force after her. And you. You better not tell her we're coming.
He sounds like he's on a warpath.
Why even say anything to me,
then? I warn Selina and she gets away. Gordon and the police will blame me. But if I don't, I put her in danger.
Don't forget that you're both after that laptop. Gordon might be your best chance to slow her down. Unfortunately, we're running out of time.
This is my fault.
It's my fault Gordon is like this. I want to tell him everything, but I can't.
Secrets poison relationships, Bruce. But to protect this city, to protect yourself, he can't know.
Hmm.
You know, Miss Kyle is going to run sooner or later.
To protect Gordon,
her
too.
Nature. How much can you really trust her as an ally?
Not
I know how you feel
much.
About her. Make certain you aren't letting that cloud your judgment.
She's already betrayed
she
me.
She already betrayed me, back at the workshop.
Yes, Catwoman's motives will always be suspect. You know what must be done.
Not really. I'm kind of conflicted right now. The GCPD is coming for you. Run, send, or cancel?